Right, welcome back to the Child of Light playthrough. For people watching the stream, you'll know that this is an immediate second part. And for the people that I'm posting for on YouTube, I think I might do each part as a chapter, but last time I had 3 skill points and now I need to decide which chain I'd like to go down. This one looks kind of cool. It's more like the offensive one. But I don't want to be kind of boring, I want to branch out a little bit. Let's see, magic, this is all magic, 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 but I might work towards a 1-star, 10% chance of counter-attacking, what's that, 20%, that's not much. That'd be 3 skill points. Speed and timeline, dodge, magic. Okay, I will. What is it? Maximum MP. Magic defense. We'll work towards that counterattack and then I'll go up the top right branch. But last time we were arriving to go towards the old monastery. Rocks planted in the ground will not grow. If you haven't seen the last episode, I for some reason gave the blob a Welsh accent, a very bad one at that. And then my best little girl impression for Aurora, which is the main character. Let's speak to this bird. Caw, caw, caw. Caw, caw, caw. Okay, he's got nothing else to say. Ooh, a ghost, come back. I wonder if I can attack it. Yes, surprise attack. Ooh, that's a bit creepy. Let's try this magic, we haven't tried it yet. Bonuses. Vulnerable to light, it was a dark type. It was a little bit creepy, to be honest. If I can get up there at all. I probably can't. Oh, I can climb the fountain, can't I? Yeah. Let's just see if there's anything over here first. That's the main story. And this is my bonuses. I wonder if that was an enemy or not. Ah! Improve equipment to improve character slots. Mix oculi together to craft stronger oculi and then craft them together. So it's funny, what sort of put a little downer on this game was when I went to go buy it in the Xbox store, first thing that they had listed was microtransactions to get more oculi. And I don't think any gamer feels very happy about microtransactions. Although, I mean, I sort of understand them in some plays, but there's just something inherently kind of cheap about them. It's funny, actually, that's the last thing they are, they're not cheap. Right, surprise attack, there you go. Let's paralyze the ghost and we'll take out the wood bug. Yep. Oh, those are called wishes, are they? Don't actually know what that. I realised I wasn't actually collecting them either. I need to actually collect the little orbs when I'm in battle as well. Let's see. Oh, those restore magic points, so you can restore magic points in battle, that makes sense. I was wondering where this sort of endless stream. Aurora, the door is blocked. How do we get it unlocked? This is really bad Welsh accent. I might just stop. Okay, so. I was wondering if he would possibly move or something. Let's have a look. Because the wolf did this earlier as well, but I have no idea what it means. Am I level 4 or do I have a skill point? No, I don't. Okay, let's move this block. This is good. This is good for the playthrough. Alright, is there some way I can get down and possibly go a different route? I want to go down, thank you. I'm actually quite scared of ghosts, so those ghosts actually are quite- Oh my god! This is an enemy. This is an enemy, isn't it? I can kill it. Yes, I can. So the wolf must be the same as well. Right, I'm gonna block this guy because I don't know how long he's gonna take. Kill that guy in one. Alright, slow him down. Yes. He's stone, so I bet it's going to be a magic-based thing. Oh, wow. So I wasn't even paying attention, I was trying to collect these little orbs. So used to everything dying in one hit. See how much a slash does. So it's all about the magic that he's made of stone. That's why the fact that this little girl can wield a giant sword. Oh wait, I didn't actually check if that was anything down there. Firefly elixir, very nice. So that is an enemy I can kill, and therefore that wolf at the beginning I can kill. But we are still... struggling to progress. I say we. I bet everyone else did this in one go. But it's always frustrating when you're watching someone else play and you know the solution, the other person just can't find it. That's exactly what is happening right now. To be fair, if this really takes as long as it's starting to feel like it will, then I'm such an idiot. Of course, I was like, why can't I get up there? But then I have this huge block which doesn't allow me to get up anywhere over here. You're a fucking idiot. I'm usually quite good at doing the Welsh accent, it's just while I'm doing a playthrough, it's not working. Right, ghosty, I'm going to fuck you up. That was a bit better. Surprise attack. I should be able to mess up this ghost. Mana or MP? Magic points. It's funny, I'd never heard the expression mana for a long time. Okay, cool. Don't crush myself. Okay, that's where I need to get to.
How on earth do we travel up high?
I wish you could fly. That was not... I'm sorry, anyone. If anyone's Welsh and watching this, I'm really sorry. I've been working on my Scottish accent. I could try a Scottish accent, but that... surprisingly, is apparently meant to be worse than my Welsh accent. Right, I'm a glowing ball. You want to go up this lift? I'll glow it for you. There you go. If you think my accent is offensive, feel free to leave a comment. Oh, I've got a parrot to go up as well. I understand this puzzle, is he? What do you think they roast in these vans? Hopefully not children. Oh no, what if it is? I'm not reading fast enough. Careful, glowing ball, you might get stabbed. This little girl is on steroids. She's carrying a giant sword, big block. Ooh, I get to see if I can manually collect wishes. That was very unlikely. It's still not clear what the wishes actually do. I understand it's given me magic points back, but... Oh, great. Let's get a block from the bottom there. Don't go up! Don't you hate it when you just miss the lift? Or the elevator, as they say in America, for my American viewers. Which there are none. Hey. Full magic points as well. Right, let's go kill this ugly gargoyle thing. Gargoyle. I just took a guess as to how to open it, and I was perfect. Okay, let's just go kill the gargoyle. Should I last watch out for the ghost? I'll make sure I get a surprise attack every time. Just tap him on the shoulder like that. Hello. Okay, let's get rid of freaky ghosts first, because I don't like ghosts. I need to start practicing. No, oh, he's out of wishing stuff. Let's see if I can get some wishy back. I understand what the wishes are for now. Still gonna cast first. Hey! Knock off my crown. Defend prevents being. Okay, so you know he's gonna outscore you, outtime you, and then you use defend to counter that. But I still didn't get to see how much damage this magic. 17, okay, and it was 7 for. Keep glowing! I think he'll out-time me, so let's try and defend. In fact, I'll let him out-time me. Save my wishes. He's gathering strength. Okay, so... Hopefully a slash will finish him off. Okay, so they got about 20 HP or something like that. I get the strong feeling I'm probably going to get interrupted.
There it is, unbarred. Aurora, be on guard.
I would like to voice for that new voice that's kind of come out, but I can collect wishes on my own. But I do not know the gender or the character type which I'm voicing for, and therefore cannot provide an accurate representation of what I would like. I don't know what I'm talking about. But I would like to kill this guy. I'm guessing I get some sort of super jump or something at some point. It's funny how long it took me to figure out that the wishes require energy. If I pause it or I split the video, by the way, it's because I'm being interrupted and I will just cut the video out for the recording, and for the stream you can kind of just hear me talking to other people. Here it is, at last. Beware of the spell and being cast. I'm imprisoned behind it. Oh, that's not the blob talking, that's someone else. It could be your dead mum. I reckon it is. But I can't do another girl's voice. Okay, before I press this thing, I should actually pay attention to what is going on. There's a missing crystal here, which is purple. It would help if I would pay attention to what puzzle was before I skipped it, and I was too busy trying to figure out a voice. There's a switch up there as well. What's that horrible noise it's making in the background? Okay, so there's a half moon, three quarters, full moon. It still means nothing. Okay, I don't need to collect those when I have health and mana, but let's see if I can open that. Nope. Okay, there's a moon over her head or something. Blue, green, red, get out of the way, you're really annoying me. Blue, green, red. Blue, green. Is there something I can pull on? I don't understand. Is that a thing I can tug? Okay, I need to sort of concentrate when there's a puzzle coming up, because otherwise I'll miss. And again, this is the problem, because once you miss the puzzle, it just becomes about guesswork. Okay, now I have counter-attack, MP upgrade. I'm starting to think I don't really need it as much as I thought I did. But I'm wondering if you can... No, I thought maybe be able to take stuff away. How crafting works. Okay, that's great, but I still don't know what those add to things, but I will wait until I get three and then... Ah, there you go. I was starting to think, like, why would they provide plants which would give you wishes unless you absolutely needed it? So. Which means now I've got to. I am nearly free. Be fast. Imagine if that was your mum and then it turns out to be the bad guy.
does challenge the Queen of the Night. A timely nothing with locks of red boss battle.
She's just meant to take that on.
This is a dream. Trust me what you see.
Seems real to me. They want us dead. Okay, I'm just let this go. So... there's a possible chance of defending. He's regaining strength, I can slow him down. I think I am just... just about beat him. No, I was wrong. Speed increase. Just doing stat boosts at the moment. So two magic hits, now I can just focus on this guy. Oh! Okay, I'll just use that defense, get some mana. Still don't have enough. So does that mean my defense stays up? It doesn't. Okay, but I can defend before he attacks. Yeah, I'll defend and I'll just wait for the magic to come back. Attack in. Oh, it does quite a lot of damage. Get another attack in and then should even slow down. Be able to get a defense in. Yep. They're not giving me any magic points, are they? Possibly two more hits. Oh shit, he's gonna beat me by an edge. I want to collect wishes, but it's gonna be a straight up battle now.
Back to the flame from whence you came!
Yay! Well done, little girl. So, will this be a villain or a hero?
Madame Snared, I am in the Streamland. I'm ready to wake up now.
Child of Vision, take my hand.
Oh.
Once the sun shone upon a land of sequined valleys and peaks of white. And at night, ruined castles glowed with alabaster light from the stars in the crescent moon. A queen of light ruled this rambling place. Each night she walked the palace alone, her luminosity dawn's own face. Until one night there was no trace. The queen had vanished, and with her the light. Dark resided in its place, the usurper, Umbra, hid from sight. She sent her daughters in her stead. The sun, the stars, and the crescent moon, they pilfered from the sky, extinguished them with the monsoon. Then Umbra's dark creatures conquered the land. Our lives soon snuffed out by a wave of her hand.
So I guess that was the king's new wife. King's new bitch.
Madam, thank you for your story. But now I wish to wake.
So dull my speech, you fell asleep. What I speak of is real, not fake. All around us lies the land of Lemuria. I'm afraid this is not a dream, Aurora. The only way is a magic link. A mirror behind the throne. Stolen by Umbra, Queen of the Night. the soul path home.
I thought that poem was going to end just on the next one.
No, unacceptable. My father waits. The Firefly said you'd help me post haste.
I have a name, you know. Do not... I'm just trying to... My brain's just trying to figure out all the accents I'm trying to change. Do not despair, my dear. I created Igniculus to aid you. Igniculus to aid you. I created Oh, my God.
A bug the size of a pin. No good, I fear. Never shall I recover. The sun, the stars, and the moon.
Do not despair, my dear. For the sun and moon seek the highest and the lowest room.
For the sun and moon seek the highest and the lowest room. Okay, so that's where I have to go.
First, go back from whence you came. That's what I said earlier. Past the autumn which you awoke this day. Through a tree of thorns sharp and tangled. Seek help along the way.
And what of the stars? How will I reach the skies?
Why, child, the answer lies above you. Open your eyes.
Starcatcher.
What an incredible surprise! I am to become the Child of Light.
I can fly, I knew I would be able to fly. Hey, look at you!
Aurora, you are a Child of Light.
Oh, more poems.
Now listen carefully, keep that charmed crown upon your brow, never remove it, clear? One last thing before I go. If you should ever despair, play a tune.
My dear?
Thank you. Exactly what does it do?
Well, it's multi-purpose, isn't it? She's been wrapped up in this castle on her own all this time. So as you can imagine, she plays a lot of music to herself. And I wouldn't imagine her doing anything otherwise.
Sorry, child, I cannot hear you. What? She's standing right next to you and she's been talking at the same volume the whole time. Goodbye.
What? That was kind of rude. I'm sorry, I can't hear you, bye. And she's like, well, I've got some questions.
A to fly.
Finally.
And so Aurora wandered, the twilight forest far from home. Starlight only to guide her, except for a firefly alone. Anxious for the comforts, a family who could not trace her. Searching for the sun and moon, a father to embrace her. And somewhere in the night, perched upon a throne in the dark, waited
Aurora,
the usurper, to snuff out Aurora's spark.
So Aurora is my rival. And so, our quest begins, the Child of Light. Would have been nice if the chapter have ended there, that would have actually made it quite a nice little ending to the episode. But no, I'm just going to fly about for a bit. Oh, I see, right. There was that hole in the roof, wasn't there?
Oh my, this is what it feels like to fly. Onward up high!
Hey, there you go. Into the west. Right, I am going to pause it there and let it process. And for those in the stream, you will be seeing part 3 immediately. And for those watching it on my channel, like, subscribe, all the good stuff YouTubers say at the end of every video. It's so hard not to just go and see what the bonuses are. Okay, I'll talk to him first. That'll be the start of part 3. But the flying mechanics feel quite nice, and I'm sure there'll be more. Oh, confession. Well, this will be a bonus for anyone who stayed past my little outro. And surprise, surprise, it's more poems.
The centuries have been unkind to us, gods forgotten within white temples fade. Under lidded eyes the palace sits frayed. So when she's sleeping, doors closed, behind bleached runes gathering dust, the gilded thrones gleam muted by dull rust. Rings worn into still walls chart neglect laid. I'm going to have to read that sentence again. Rings worn into still walls chart neglect laid. Okay, strata of history cleaned by no maid. No breeze, mirrors shut, glass mottled with must. So the must and rust was meant to be the same rhyme. I mean, it didn't flow at all. The explorers still stand still, statues bleached white, eyes lidded, heads empty as the room. Plans fade for a future repainted bright. Pristine comes unclean without a fresh fight. The past reigns skeletal, holding a blank slate. The gleam potential of a tomb. Ooh. I'm liking where this game's going. It's kind of got a little bit of a dark undertone. Spell power, strong against dark. I'm going to start needing these magic upgrades, to be honest. Now I have a counter attack. Strength. Starlight. Let's start heading down this path. I can see how this will be very useful soon. Anyway, I shall end it in the sky. So I will see you in part 3. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.